customer Aaron Swenson bought from us online today. So I'm happy.
Sales go up, I'm happy.
It went out today, I'm happy.
What if she's not at home?
She won't be happy.
Use UPS. She can get a text alert, reroute, even reschedule a package. It's UPS my choice.
You happy?
I'm happy.
I'm happy.
I'm happy.
I'm happy.
I'm happy.
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 I love logistics.
Hey, this is Delena for GoZips.com. I'm here at James A. Rhodes Arena. We are Akron women's basketball team defeated OU 98-82. This set a school record of 19 wins for the team. The win moves Akron to 19-8 overall and are 10-4 in the MAC. Ohio falls to 6-20 overall and are 1-13 in MAC play. Six of your Akron players scored in double digits tonight. Rachel Tecca leading the team with 24 points, followed by Sinna King's double-double with 10 rebounds and 22 points. Casey Kessel added 10 points, Hannah Luberg with 17, and Taylor Rupert with 12. Here's what head coach Jodi Kest had to say after the win.
Well, we won the game, so, you know, very pleased that, you know, this time of the year that we won, and give Ohio again credit. They came in and they fought, and, you know, Bales, we knew she was a great three-point shooter, and, you know, at times we did a poor job of finding her in transition, and they did a good job of setting screens for her, and so congratulations to her. You know, I thought, you know, we do best. We score. You know, we score 98 points, six players in double figures. But just disappointed with our assignments. We missed a lot of defensive assignments. And if we do that versus a good team like any team, you know, Ohio, Miami, you know, Buffalo, it's really going to hurt you. And we got to get back to work tomorrow. And today's Thursday, so I guess Friday and Saturday, and get ready for that Sunday game, you know, senior day. That should be real special for those two young ladies that have, you know, been here, you know, for the last 4 years. And, you know, Taylor and Bubna, they were here that first year when we have 18 wins, and now we have the school record of 19. So they're very much a part of that. And so that will be a special day for them and for, you know, their teammates. But we pulled off the W, and, you know, we made shots, and, you know, we shot the ball, you know, extremely well. And when you shoot 54%, you're probably going to win, you know, probably more games than the other team. But defense just needs to get a little bit better. But very proud of our team. And, you know, we made a couple runs, and that's what we've done all year is make those runs. And I thought we did a good job of getting the ball inside. You know, Rachel, you know, again, when one-on-one, we got to get the ball into Rachel. And I think, you know, she made some, you know, crucial shots down that stretch.
Thank you.
catch the Zips for their final home game this Sunday, March 3rd, as they host the Red Hawks at 2 p.m. This is also senior night, so come out and support. For ticket information, call us at 1-888-99-ACRON or visit us at zipstickets.com. This is Delena for GoZips.com. See you next time.